Hey guys, it's Jozeph.
And Ben, after 1.5, 2 years of filming, you are about to see our first movie. And we would just like to thank everyone that's in it, like Chad Ryan, Ted Quick,
Charles McFarland.
Yeah, me, Joseph, my brother Will, and my sister. And we just hope you enjoy the movie. Anyways, hope you enjoy the movie, and yeah.
Let's get started.
Give it to me like...
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I'll give you anything. I'll give you money. I'm rich. I'll give you money. I'll give you money.
Wakey, wakey,
McAvoy. Why am I tied up?
Because you owe my boss money.
What? I don't owe anyone money. Who's your boss?
That's my boss.
What's your name, sir?
People call me Black Mamba.
Well, Mr. Mamba, I've never heard of you or seen you, so I don't owe you anything.
Well, is that what my friend the clown said? No, no, no. You don't owe anything, my friend.
Oh, thank the Lord. Can you let me go now?
Of course not. You're a news reporter, which means you're pretty wealthy. Which means we're gonna take your money, dead or alive.
Fine, just untie me and I'll give you my wallet.
Are you serious? Give the wall to the scientist and tell him to hurry up with my weapon.
Welcome back to News, News, News. I am the News, News, News anchor, William Kirk, and a bunch of wealthy people has been going missing lately, including James McAvoy, who went missing last night. Call this number if you know or have seen any of these people that have gone missing. Anyways, that's been News, 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 and good night.
So we'll catch him next time. It wasn't like it was a big deal anyway.
You've said that every time, and nothing has changed.
But this time I know that we can do it.
You have also said that.
But I know we can do this. Give us one last chance.
Well, okay. But this is the last chance.
What is this?
the video that leaked last week. He calls himself the Black Mamba.
What is he doing?
Look, watch the video, and you'll see. Don't make me regret this, Jones. I'm giving you 1 week. 1 week! You better get this right. Better bring this guy to justice. Everything else is gonna be up to us.
Yes. I will not let you down.
I know you won't. Because if you don't bring him to me by next week,
I won't let you down, sir. Come on, Jake gave me a tape. We have to go watch it.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Okay, Jones, let's get the video set up.
Alright.
Is this thing on? Okay. It's this guy. He's making something that's going to kill all the cops in the world called a Lockamon. I don't know what the specific name is, but you need any cops out in the world, be careful! Oh no, he's coming!
Wait a minute, I think I know where that place is. I know where he's at.
Where's he at? I have no idea what that is.
I don't know where it is. Let's go. You wanna go first?
You can go first.
By all means, you're the oldest, you go first.
No, I think you should go.
No, I insist.
How about we both go up?
Okay.
Look over here.
He's fine, he just passed out.
He's making something dangerous!
What's he making? Alright, bring him to my car.
Okay. Wait, why don't you have a police car?
Oh, it crashed so many times they took it away.
What are we doing here, man?
We're looking for someone who thinks works for Black Mamba.
Who do you think works as a Black Mamba?
Professor Davis, but somebody's always dressed up as a clown.
Weird.
Where am I?
Davis. I gave you a chance to be good.
I'm not saying anything.
Talk. Don't yell at him, Rodriguez.
But don't trust him. I'm not saying anything.
Davis,
man, all he told me is that I needed to kidnap all the wealthy people in town and kill them if they didn't give me any money.
Hey, ever since you killed my brother, he was scared that it would happen again to people part of the Black Mamba or any criminal, so he is making something that would kill any cop that stands in our way. And after this one, I'm not telling you any more stuff.
Talk.
The thing he told me was that he was going to the mall to go find Eric Banana to ask for some of his money.
What does he mean by I can't trust you?
Okay, so I used to work for the Black Mamba, and I left because...
One day, he made me go find Richard Patterson. I chased him down and I karate kicked him. And then I decided once in a moment that I was not going to kill him.
Okay,
I'll go to the mall. Hello, Instagram. Bad boy. Run wild. I'm on a mission and I won't stop. No destination, but it's worth a shot. You gotta let me go. You gotta let me go. You gotta let me go. Run wild. I'm on a mission and I won't stop. No destination, but it's worth a shot. Let me go.
Right around here. Does anyone know where Eric Banana is?
No, I don't even know what he looks like.
What? Why the f*** you don't know what he looks like?
Sorry, how do you know him?
He's been my favorite actor since I was 10.
Okay, I'm gonna keep a lookout for him.
I have no idea where this guy can be. I guess I gotta call the scientists. Hey, do you know where this guy can be at?
Mm-mm. Yes. I think he's gonna go to a store.
Okay, I think I know where he'll be at.
What?
Why is that sad?
Because the Black Mamba, he stabbed me.
He did what?
Are you not listening? He stabbed me.
Need some help.
No, Joseph. Just let me die.
But I can't.
This is why you don't mess with the Black Mamba. No.
What's up, man?
My partner, my idol, just died. What do you mean, what's up?
So how'd they die?
Your stupid boss killed them.
He's not my boss anymore.
Then why'd you work with him in the first place?
Jason, I thought he was a good man. He lied to me. What he did was wrong, and he will pay.
Any secrets to tell me?
Yes. Like I said in the video, he's building a weapon of mass destruction. He needs 3 stones.
Okay, does he have all the stones yet?
I think he's got the first 2. He needs 1 more.
Okay, let's go find it before he does.
Did he just leave me here?
Whoa, where are we? Whoa!
Hello? Joseph Jones is a random guy in a black mask. Are fighting in my backyard. Can you please come over here?
Put your hands up, I'm not gonna ask you again.
You're gonna kill me, I'm gonna keep killing my friend.
Stop bringing that up, I said I was sorry.
You're gonna be sorry for what I'm about to do to you.
Whoa! Who do you think you are? Yeah, I do. That's why I asked. James McAvoy?
What? No.
Rodriguez?
Yes.
You're my partner. You said you didn't kill Richard Patterson.
Of course I killed Richard Patterson. Because of what you did to my partner.
Brian said I'll have a new partner.
You were, but I killed him. I need that money.
I'm Toby Maguire, and recent reports say that there is a man running around town in a black mask shooting cops and making them disappear. So please, Joseph Jones, if you're watching this, save us all.
Been the 2 weeks, Jones.
Fine. I didn't want to finish the mission anyway.
Well, lucky for you, we realized he's hard to beat, so we're giving you 2 more days.
Am I sure I want to do this? He literally tried to kill me.
You know he's planning on killing all the cops, so if you don't do this, all your friends are going to die.
I don't care anymore. He tried to kill me. I quit.
Wait. Jones, every cop will die if you don't do this. With great power comes great responsibility.
Wait, was that from Spider-Man?
No, it was from my Uncle Ben.
Fine, I'll bring him to justice. Just you watch.
Godspeed, Jones.
Monkey.
I'm done playing around. I'm gonna kill you now.
How'd that go? The last time you tried to do that, you just drowned in the lake.
I have some motivation.
From your stupid chief.
Oh, you're done now. Have fun, pet.
prepared to die. But...
No, there's a...
Shut up already. All he wanted to do was have revenge on my friend.
Welcome back to News, News, News. Recently, Joseph Jones captured Nathan Rodriguez, who was recently the Black Mamba this whole time. He's also getting his second reward. Back to you, Toby McGuire.
Thanks, William. Joseph arresting someone that murdered many people and took their money and did something really bad. Here is your reward. Okay, now, say something.
Thank you, guys. It was a hard job to do, but we got him, and he is now in jail. Actually, he was killed from, and now he's nothing to worry about.
But you can't stand the taste, blame Simon. He said you got two lives down.